Hey, you got anyone you can fix me up with?
Really?
Yeah. I feel like it's time. You know, start over, meet someone new.
Get laid.
Mostly that. So, you know anyone?
Oh, I don't fix people up.
At all?
Nope, nothing in it for me. Besides, when it doesn't work out, the people just blame you.
Yeah, but if it does work out, you got two more happy people in the world.
Am I one of them?
No, but you'd have the satisfaction of knowing you brought joy to, you know, as I say it, it doesn't sound like you. Hey.
You're wasting time. You have a date with my friend Molly.
What?
Wanted me to set you up. I'm setting you up.
Okay. Do I get her number?
Nope. You get her location. You're having sushi at Kenzu in 9 minutes. And possibly sex in 90. She's pretty loose.
That's my type.
Great. Put something over that.
Why?
It's a little nipply.
Ooh.
Wait, here.
Hey, what happened to you not setting people up?
Yeah, I know, but I was on my way to meet Molly for dinner, and I realized it'd just be me sitting there listening to her whine about how she can never meet a nice guy. Then I remembered all your whining, so I figured two losers, one stone.
You give, and then you take away.
That's my job. All right, you ready to go?
How do I look?
The pants are good.
What about them?
You know, don't worry. If I know Molly, they're off by 9:15. How'd it go?
You're still here.
Hey, it takes a while to go through somebody's stuff. Come on, how'd it go with Molly?
Oh, yeah, she's great. She's really funny. So smart.
What's wrong with it?
Nothing. She's awesome.
But?
Her ears are a tad large.
Oh, my God. Her ears?
You've never noticed this?
No. How large are they?
They're huge. They're enormous. And she's like two ears that happen to have a head.
I am so judging you right now.
I'm sorry.
Besides, she wears her hair down.
I know, but then she turns her head and one of them pops out like thwap!
So that's it. You're not gonna go out with her again because you can't see past her ears.
You can't!
You shallow, shallow man. This could be the girl of your dreams, and you'll never know because she doesn't meet your tiny-eared standards.
Okay, I'll see her again.
No,
you're right. Maybe if I spend more time with her, I'll be able to get past her...
You're not gonna go out with her again.
Why?
Because you're not gonna see past them.
Why not?
Because they're huge! They're freaking bread plates!
So you did notice
that? Oh, how could you not? She looks like a woman playing two tubas.
So then why did you set me up with her?
Because I was hoping that maybe you were a better person than I am.
Well, I'm not.
See, this is why I don't set people up. Because now I have to call her and I have to make up an excuse and it's like this whole giant mess.
I'm sorry. So you got anyone else? Maybe someone smaller here, bigger here? I'm just saying.
Hello.
Hey, it's me.
How'd it go?
Did he run you over again?
Stop! It was one time.
No, I had the greatest night with him.
Yeah?
I think I finally got a good one.